not be in favor and support this project. I think considering what we have in this county, that overall this would be a detriment to the county and would be a benefit.
Mr. John Snyder.
I support the pipeline. One of the reasons I support is for environmental reasons. Duke Energy, North Carolina, is having a heck of a time with their power plants down there burning coal, coal ash storage, and other issues. It appears that this natural gas, a lot of them go to convert those power plants to natural gas, which half of the amount of CO2 that the coal burns. For environmental reasons, I'm for it. I grew up in Grand Terre Storm, had a pipeline drilled. I dragged that all the way from 1899. We've got a gas well in progress, about 15 by 15. Never stopped us. Funny and dear, the best places really to hunt deer were the driveway that we cut out. Gave us a little bit of the woods and gave us some clear areas. Another thing, this county, we lost a lot of money for the, to the schools in the lack of Forest Service timber disease. We've got to have something to replace it. And it looks like this is easy money. But I fished in that area of the river. I've been up there many times. I'm not scared of an underground hole up there at all. I mean, if I was, I wouldn't be for it. Thank you.